Welcome back, guys. Today I am going to tell you how can we create a menu sidecar in Elementor using WordPress. So let me visit my site. So here is my website. So here you can see on our right corner on the bottom side, we have the menu sidecar. When I click on it, you can see we have a beautiful sidecar, menu sidecar. So you can see. And we have a beautiful meter, so you can see here it is. So we have a beautiful meter. If you spend $100, or it's totally up to you to decide, so you will get a free shipping. So let me show you how can we create this. So just go to your WordPress dashboard from here, then go to plugins, then click on add new plugin. So here search for Caddy. So let me install and activate the Caddy plugin. So here you can see Caddy Smart Sidecar for WooCommerce. So we need to install and activate this plugin. After installing and activating this plugin, so let me activate this plugin. So now let me refresh my site. You can see here is our sidecar. So you can see a little bit difference with our menu sidecar. So it was quite a sidecar. The icon was changed. So I will show you how can we do that as well. And you can see, let me click on here. So now you can see here it is. So now we have the meter here as well. So if we go to the Caddy plugin settings, let me show you. So now you can see the free shipping meter is on. If I make it $50 and let me click on save changes. So now, and you can change the style from here as well if you want to add the custom CSS. So let me go back here and let me check it again. So now you can see we need to spend $50 more to get the free shipping. So let me go back here and let me add to cart this item as well. So now you can see, congrats, you have activated free US shipping. So let me show you how can we change this icon and this small button here. So let me go back here in the settings. So we have two ways to do that in custom CSS, and then we can do it from here. Click on customize from here, and then here we need to add additional CSS. So here we can add that as well. So it's totally up to you. So I want to do it using here on the custom style CSS, custom CSS here. So I already have the code here. So you can see here is the code. So if I want to add it here, so let me copy paste the code. So let me here, you can see now just check this one here. Let me go back here. So now you can see totally different. If we click on save changes now here, and you can see now it's totally different. It's now red and the icon has changed as well. So let me show you, let me explain the code a little bit. So I can't explain it from here. Let me copy this code, cut this code from here, and let me add it here in customize. So now let me go to here in additional CSS. So now you can see it's changed again. So let me add it here in additional CSS and let me paste the code here. So now you can see it's totally changed. So now you can see this is for the small button. So it was something like blue color. So let me remove this code. So now you can see the color has changed. And this code is for the icon. So now you can see the icon has changed. So that's how you can do that. So let me click on publish here, and here it is. So now let me go back and let me explain the code a little bit more. You can see here it is. So just click on here and just click on inspect if you want to change the code here yourself. So you need to search for the counter here as well, and just click on here and just click on inspect, and you can see here you have selected the icon, so you can change the icon from here and add the CSS here. And this is the CSS for the counting. So if you want to change the color here, so you can change the color here. So now you can see black. You want to change it like red, and then you need to copy this code and paste it in the additional CSS. That's how you can make your menu sidecar. So if you want to add your menu sidecar into your header, so you can do that as well. So you can just add the menu here. So I already have the sidecar here, so you can see. So if you want to add your this sidecar here, so just go to edit page, or let me click on edit with Elementor, and let me show you the sidecar which one is. So I already have created my header, so you just need to here search for caddy. Let me show you the caddy plugin. So let me go back here and let me search for it here in WooCommerce. So here it is, and let me search. Okay, sorry for that. So just go back here, and here you can see general settings. So here just copy this short code here and paste it in your menu here. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any questions, so you can ask in the comment section, and you don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.